Well, if I'm being honest, I did not know. I didn't know because we had recorded several other songs before and they had not become hits. So I wasn't sure. I was hoping, praying, believing, but not sure if it would make it. And so it was a real surprise because, to tell you the truth, how it all happened, we were working at the Michigan State Fair and we were performing. We went on the stage. And while we were on stage, Mr. Gordy, Mrs. Edwards, Barney Yillas, and several other people came on stage and interrupted the show. And then they had this huge plaque, and it was like Shop Around, first million seller. And with that, it's like we're shocked but excited. I mean, so happy, you know, because it's like now maybe we can make more than $3.19, perhaps. And it was, I can remember that day because it was a really difficult day for me to get dressed. There's not a lot of dressing rooms. I never dress with the guys. So one of the things that I had to do is find a place to dress. Smokey actually used to ask another female on the show if I could just, you know, share their dressing room just to dress in. Well, one of the people on the show, she was hesitant, reluctant or something for me to share her room because she had her husband in there and her hairstylist and whatever. And we hadn't even gotten to that stage of having any kind of perks, you know. So the outfit I had was, it was a two-piece suit. What I did is with a skirt, I would have an outfit, the same fabric that the guys had, but it would be a skirt and they would cut it down for me and it was a little double-breasted short jacket. Well, it wasn't that difficult, you know, to get ready for that, but I didn't know where was I going to dress because time was short and, you know, I couldn't wait for the guys to dress and then I get dressed. Well, I saw an open door and I thought, oh, it's the closet. And so I said, this is great. So I took my little outfit and, you know, hung it up, getting ready to put on my clothes and got ready to turn on a light. Well, there was no light, it was burned out. So I thought, okay, you know, you can kind of put a little skirt on, a little jacket, that's not too difficult. And fortunately, we were still young, so I wasn't really wearing makeup, just had a little lipstick and had a little powder sponge for the take off the shine, little lipstick, take the eyeliner, which was a pencil, eyebrow pencil, and go around your eyes, and guess what? Set to go. And so I left my little outfit that I had on inside the broom closet that actually had a broom and a mop and a dustpan. And there I was. And believe it or not, in less than half an hour, we had the number one million seller for Motown. And you can't believe, you know, young kids, we're so excited, we couldn't even really finish the rest of the show.